Yeah, I tear the roof up off this bitch, nigga. My bitch super cute. When she give me a smooch, she make her lips bigger. That other shit out, it ain't in, is it? Baby came back with the tape, brought the hits with him. All this whack ass shit niggas putting out shit had me going to sleep while I'm driving. These niggas know what it is, don't even try him. They know he ain't going for shit, he get violent. Won't even wanting a bitch, and no problems. You already know how I get, you know Jonathan. Real nigga shit, real nigga way too lit. Want my name in all kind of shit.
What's the deal? We are heading to Havasu for the weekend. It is Desert Storm. I'm about to drive out to Temecula to Shane's house. I gotta drop off my bike, put it in the van because I'm not driving my car out there. But yeah, it's about to be a lit weekend. Shane and them are getting a head start on driving out. I'm going up a little later. It's gonna be lit. I'm hyped. Desert season's over. River season's starting. It's about to be the first trip with all the boys. About to be firing off. My liver's not ready. I'm not ready for this. But let's get it. Let's get it. Let's pack up the whip. I know the setup looks a little sus, but I promise it's dialed. I promise. I know I need a truck, but it gets it done. The Malibu handles it. No problems. Let's go to Havasu. Are you ready for the weekend?
Chavi, I've been waiting for Havasu all year. And no, I'm not ready. I'm hurt.
You already got hurt before we even got there, cuz. Just make sure the number 50 gets there nice and safe.
What happened to Craig?
Craig's got a 9-to-5.
Oh.
He might come Friday with tomorrow ends up coming, but it's not looking too hot for him. It's all packed, boys. Let's get this show on the road, huh?
Kidnap style.
Hello, Sav. What are you doing?
You have to be fast. I'm at work.
Chavi's driving with us. Does that upset you?
Why would I care?
Oh, thank you. I love you, by the way. Talk to you later.
I love you more, Shane.
I asked Sav right now. I was like, do you care if Chavi comes with us? She said, why the f*** do I care? So you just didn't want to go with us.
No, oh my f***. Me, right? No, this is not what we're going to do.
No, she's going to say that, but she's different.
Dude. Well, cheers. First day of Havasu, not really sure how we're gonna make this work.
I'm just gonna lock it in. Like that.
Then we got the good old tie down. Oh, this seems G2. Little homies in the neighborhood had the ramp set up and a pull up on them. Can I hit your ramp?
How to jump here real quick.
Over here in the little circle, and they just said, how does he do that?
practice.
I just tried to buckle. Oh!
I was prepared for this shit, yo.
Dude.
Alright guys, thanks for the ride. I'm just gonna go.
Hey! You're like a couple hours late, that's cool.
Look at this setup I got.
Dude,
going.
This is hard. This is so sick.
Kalina was going.
That'll
like
be 20 bucks.
$5. She was going like Mach 20 through the desert and the bike was hanging on by a thread.
Totally forgot the bike was on the back.
And she was
totally forgot.
Yeah. Almost lost a brand new whip off the back, cuz. Thanks for the ride.
Slay!
So glad I'm leaving them. Can't catch a break with them. Bro, this shit is lit. Definitely like bigger in person, low key.
That should be real.
Kyle, listen, man.
Why they hating on me? Never bite the hand that feed you, pussy, I could read you. Don't get out of line and let hating niggas mislead you. Talking shit on niggas, don't know why you feel the need to. About to crash your whip, that's what having too much speed'll do. Say my name 3 times, then you're dead, just like Beetlejuice. Smoking on that killer, about to bring that weed on through. I get shit cracking when I get high, make the needle move. You transparent when you tell them lies, I can see through you. Won't say that shit to your face, that's what corny people do. Know some dudes on the corner, that corner's where they sleeping too. Had to get my money up, I put on my people too. Saying the first was a classic, I'ma make a sequel.
Oh! Reggie Burns! You guys are cracked, bro. Cracked.
Just for you.
This ramp shit is no joke. I don't know. This shit ain't for me, BT. I'm gonna leave it to you guys. I'm gonna take my ass back to the plaza.
You killed it today, honestly.
I tried to keep it on all two, you know? Didn't take any slams. I tried to hold my own. But good rip with the boys.
3, 2, 1.
I don't know.
I still want it though.
Yeah, you still got some in here.
I thought you were gonna be like one of those guys that chug it.
He's all drowning.
Hey, it must be nice.
Oh, Lord, the choo-choo train.
I can't chug it anymore.
You're out of control, bud.
You're sick. I haven't really been drinking much lately. I've been trying to stay away from Shane because he kind of feeds my bad habits, but.
Yeah.
Who cares? There's no rules in Havasu.
No
rules?
We had no choice.
Somebody give me a fucking beer right now.
We're fresh out.
We're literally out of beer.
Actually out of beer.
Well, time to go.
You're sick. You're the sickest. I'm so ill. I had to go to the emergency room.
Oh, you're sick.
Oh, fuck.
Ray, what the fuck, dude? What in the...
Dude, he said absolutely a fucking rat, pull a Willie.
You ready, bud?
No. I don't really do this Havasu shit, so.
It's alright, dude. You got a big heart.
It's so funny. You should
don't
say the same joke again.
Don't take my words out of my mouth. Alright, that's my thing. That's what Getting I back. Said.
Just like this? Just like a... Holy fuck. I actually don't know if I can lift it. It's so heavy.
Don't hurt yourself. Give me something.
Oh!
Oh, no. It's snapped. Oh! I opened it.
It's your time, Craig. Did you get it?
Oh!
You're actually sick. Oh,
hey,
God, where are we?
Holy shit, my band's up!
Let's get the fuck out of here, dude.
This is not ideal weather.
I'm not here.
Dog, now hit him with the sideways one.
Gangsta!
It'd be like this.
Ah, f*** is hot. She'd be hot and shit.
Let's get the f*** out of here, guys.
Never coming back.
It was fun. It was real. It was real fun. It's really time to get the out of here.
Yeah, too much speed will do. Say my name 3 times, then you're dead, just like Beetlejuice. Smoking on that killer, about to bring that weed on through. I get shit cracking when I get high, make the needle move.